Well, we're very excited to have Ed Greer, the president of the Disneyland Resort, here today. Quite a day, isn't it?
It's a great day. I'm sorry about my voice. I'm losing it a little bit today.
Well, you're not the only one. I understand that you've had the stars of High School Musical 2 all over the resort.
They started off in Disneyland Park this morning with a motorcade. They've been doing a press conference, and now with the blue carpet arrival, it's going to be a big day. And, of course, the film premiere tonight.
So Disneyland has gotten pretty good at doing these premieres.
We're good at a lot of things, but this is one of the things we do a very special well, in a special way, and our cast likes it, our guest likes it, and you know, it's done in a premium way, but it showcases the talent, and I think that's the best thing about it. It's a synergy between our company, and certainly we love the Disney Channel. It's a great relationship we have with the parks and resorts.
Well, thanks so much for stopping by, and we'll let you get to it.
Okay, thank you.